After looking over your resume, it appears you checked all the boxes. You're hired.
Oh, really? Thank you.
Congratulations, you start on Monday.
Thank you so much, but due to religious reasons, I can't shake hands with men.
Religious reasons? We all do it around here.
Is it part of my contract to do it?
Of course it's not part of your contract, but if you're not going to do it, I'm not going to hire you. You are going to lose a great opportunity.
Well, you're about to lose a great employee. Bye.